Dear God, thank you for the opportunity to be together today, to join together this lovely couple, these two families that put the fun in dysfunctional. We have a wonderful opportunity today to see the true meaning of love, the true spirit that you give us, and you prove to us in your name anything is possible. We ask for those that have called home too soon, that could not be with us this evening, that they know they're in our thoughts and prayers. And all I have to say is they're going to miss one heck of a party. So to the couple, to everybody here, I say enjoy your meal, enjoy the evening, God bless, best of luck to Sam and Kate. Thank you.
That it makes the fire ring. Oh, but I know love as a fading thing, just as fickle as a feather in.
So I feel like this sort of serendipity is a common theme in Caitlin's life. Even when something seemingly bad or unexpected happens, it always has a way of just working out perfectly for her. And some might say that, oh, she's just lucky, but I think that's part of it. But she's also the most resilient, persistent, and fearless person I know. When life hands her lemons, she calls me to vent about it, and then 10 minutes later, she's making lemonade. Her work ethic, determination, and passion for life is contagious. And Sam, I know you already know this, but you're so lucky to have Caitlin as your partner for the rest of your life. She's been mine for the past 18 years, and she's a damn good one.
See the caged call. I said, come on in. I will not open myself up this way again. I lay my face to the saw.
Hey Caitlin, so excited to be here. I can't believe it's happening today. You know, I've known since I met you that you were the one, and I'm so happy to be sharing this day with you and to officially have you as my wife and part of my life forever, and Vivian as well, and I'm just super pumped to be here. Can't wait to get started. The limo's going to be here any second, so ready to get going. Can't wait to see you there. Love you.
I will not open myself up this way. I see the shadows that we cast in the cold, clean light. My feet are gold, and my heart is wide. And we race out on the desert plains.
And now, how many months later, and it's finally happening. I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you and be your partner forever. I love you, and I can't wait to see you.
My feet all alive, and I am racing out on the desert plains all night. Burning thing, that it makes a fire ring. Oh, but I know love as a Cajun thing, just a killer come to call from some awful dream. Oh, I know you folks, you come to see. You just stand there in the glass looking at me. But my heart is wild, and my bones are steel, and I could kill you with my bare hands if I was free.
Success in marriage is more than finding the right person, it's being the right person. I am proud to be here celebrating the marriage of these two special people who are not only amazing in their own right, but are the right people for each other. So with that said, everyone please raise your glass and let's make a toast to Sam and Caitlin, Mr. and Mrs. Thompson. Cheers.
How you guys doing tonight? You guys ready to party? All right, what an awesome day for this beautiful couple. Here we go. You guys ready? Please stand. It's my pleasure to introduce, for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Thompson.
Thing that happened that was great in her life was when I got a message from her, a text message and a picture, and she'd gone with Sam and his family away for the weekend, and she just had such a fantastic time, and she said, you gotta meet Sam. And she never, you know, that was like something completely new to her, or, you know, something to me. So it was like, I couldn't wait to meet Sam. When I finally met him, he was fantastic. And on top of that, he plays golf. So, really good. So, Caitlin and Sam, I wish you all the best in life. Long, happy life together.
Caitlin was the perfect girl to fit into our family. And she's not only beautiful on the outside, she's even more beautiful on the inside. She's a beautiful mother to Vivian, and she's a great partner to Sam, and we're just so excited to welcome her.
And so with that, since we clapped, we want to raise a toast to you guys. And so, one of our favorite toasts, may the best days of your past,
the worst days of your future.